All right, so the next one is a bad one. After Temporary, a heartfelt song dedicated to the one and only Haley Jade. Daddy loves ya. Here's Bad One. Bad Guy. That's one of my, I really like song Bad Guy as well. This one's Bad One. Let's see, let's go.
Yo, Dre. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's lay back on this. Let me apologize in advance. I like that. Y'all forget. Forgive me.
All right.
Y'all forget. I don't mean to sound arrogant. Don't forget. But yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than.
Okay.
Money pile like Tony Stark's. That's how much I earn, man.
Oh, money up like Tony Stark's. That's high up. I am Iron Man. Oh my God. Oh, let me play that back. Oh, that Iron Man. Oh man, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. It's giving me Zeus energy. Just like 20 seconds in, it's giving me that Zeus energy.
Yo, Dre. Yeah. I'ma just lay back on this. Let me apologize in advance. I like that. Y'all forget. Forgive me.
Alright.
Y'all forget. I don't mean to sound arrogant. Don't forget.
Nah.
Yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than. Money pile like Tony Stark's. That's how much I earn, man.
Damn, girl,
my. Oh yeah, that's how much I earn, man. Oh my God. Iron Man, Iron Man. It's like a game, man. It's like a game. It's like, I don't know, it's like video games, man. You listen to it and you play it again and you find different layers of stuff you didn't find before. You know, it's like you're in a search. That's the beauty of this. And that's why reactors make money from this. That's why reactors have become a valuable asset. And I think it's kind of inspired artists even to go deeper because they know that their work is going to be peeled like an onion. So all the layers are revealed. But M's songs have so many layers, man. Like years later. I'm talking 10, 15 years later. I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa. That actually meant some other stuff. Okay, let's get back to the song. Tony Stark, Iron Man, Iron Man, love it.
Yo, Dre, yeah.
Oh, let's go. Marvel scheme, let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna just lay back on this. Let me apologize in advance. I like that. Y'all forget. Forgive me.
All right,
let's go. Let's go.
Arrogant.
Let's go.
Forget,
let's go.
Yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than. Money pile like Tony Stark's.
That's how much Iron Man.
Girl, my head is more I feel incredible as the Hulk. Meaning I'm trying to smash. So come get in line like Santa and climb up inside my lap.
Come on.
While I devise a plan. We'll be talking about Purell.
Yeah.
When Santa ties your hands. And I am an industrial strength heightened brand. Frying pan rap is something that I've just had a skillet for some time. And am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had. Got a diamond plaque or two or three or four, but that don't change my attitude. I got
draw a crowd like a diagram. He does another Iron Man pun again.
Incredible as the Hulk, meaning I'm trying to smash.
Incredible.
So come get in line like Santa.
Let's go.
Climb up inside my lap.
Come on.
While I devise a plan. We'll be talking about Purell.
Yeah.
When Santa ties your hands. And I am an industrial strength heightened brand. Frying pan rap is something that I've just had a skillet for some time. And am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had. Got a diamond plaque or two or three or four, but that don't change my attitude.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond.
Let's see, facts, okay? Because the way this album sounds doesn't sound like someone who's slowing down, man. Not at all, not in the slightest, not in the least. You know, he's powered up. He is rapping. Yeah, but this has definitely got Zeus vibes.
I've just had a skillet for some time and am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had.
Got a diamond plaque, a two, a three, a four, but that don't change my attitude. I got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up.
One minute you're here, next minute you're gone. Don't sit there and scoff, little bitch, you can knock the shit about me being immature off. It isn't my fault, the liquor is off, then twisting my thoughts. You said you're looking for miniature golf. Thought you said looking for men to jerk off. Your mouth is a hole, that means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog, but you call. Biggie is gone and Tupac, and I'm still alive, and you're not the
miniature one. Golf. Oh, miniature engulfed. Okay. Okay, man, and he ain't slowing down. These guys spitting these raps off, because you hear that chorus and it's bouncy and it's catchy and you think, okay, it's just for the club, but you know what? You're gonna get bars.
He's gone in Tupac, and I'm still alive, and you're not the woo dog, so who died and made you God?
Oh, who died and made you God? You God from Wu-Tang?
Being immature off, it isn't my fault. The liquor is off and twisting my thoughts. You said you're looking for miniature golf. Thought you said looking for men to jerk off. Your mouth is a hole, that means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog with croup cough. Biggie is gone and Tupac, and I'm still alive, and you're not the woo dog. So who died and made you go?
You're not the woo.
Anything can set my mood off. Attitude I've always had one. My temper's like the bitch I just scooped up. I got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum.
Let's go.
She just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link, I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my wrist, I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist, I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on
let's
the
go.
Link, I'm going gold.
Let's go.
Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just
corny white rappers like socks, I had a hand in it. Let's go.
And it's just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it.
Yo, let's see, come on. Another Candace shot. Let's hear this. What's this say?
This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. Sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it.
Look, abandon it. Cause I have abandoned it. Ooh. It's like my hand, cause I have a band in it, like a band, like a thousand, like a Rex, like thousand bands in it. Oh, abandonment. Ooh, abandon it. Ooh, abandon it. Oh my God, it's like Candace when she abandoned her own race. It's like my hand. It's like my hand, cause I got a band in it. Abandon it, a band in it. Come on, bro. Are you hearing what I'm saying right now? It sounds crazy right now. So, abandonment, she abandoned her group. Right? His hand has a band in it. Abandon it. Come on, man. That's stupid. Like, it's like a triple. Having a band in your hand and then abandon it, then abandonment. Come on, man. That's crazy. Let's go.
Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a
fan of it.
It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had
hand in it.
This $1,000 in my hand is just like what
Candace did
when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have a
band in it.
One of the greatest who did it. Look what I came up to. You never made it to the level that I made it to. So similar to within a table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got this shit to say to you.
Like Three Stacks when just plays the flute, he ain't got ish to say to you, bro. Yo, one of the greatest rappers of all time, Andre 3000, just plays the flute, my guy. He just whistling up in here, man. He ain't got nothing to say to you. LL Cool J was hella mad. I mean, of course, I mean, you know, you're a grown man, you know, you think, I mean, he's gone through a lot, he's got a lot to say, lots to say, but you know what? Three sacks ain't got nothing to say to you. Whoo! Ain't gonna get a lot to say to any of us. Let's go.
And me offending, use nothing new. It's what I love to do. This is subterfuge.
He literally likes to offend you.
Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it, look what I came up to. You never made it to the level that I made it to. So similar to a dinner table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got this shit to say to you. And me offending, use nothing new. It's what I love to do. This is subterfuge, just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true. It sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall. Cause I just love to up with you.
Yo. Puffy bars, man. Puffy bars, what he would party. Like, what my phone. Let's go.
Foundation kit. Cause it's you, I make upset. Brain is dead, space cadet. Like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, so similar to a dinner table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got this shit to say to you. And me offending, use nothing new. It's what I love to do. This is subterfuge, just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true. It sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall. Cause I just love to
F with you.
Eyeliner, blush, foundation kit. Cause it's you, I make upset. Brain is dead, space cadet. Like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, I didn't say that it's Shady did. Cause all I do is write the rhymes and then wait for that beat to play. Spit him, sugar finger, make like a green beret. Like he would get a submachine to spray with him. I should go back to those sleeping evil ways. Then I'm off either way. The people still seem to think that they want the old me till they get him. Got him up in arms like monkey bars. The fucking bomb with the puffy arm. I'm blowing up the Kid Cudi's car in front of his house where all his buddies are. Just another day at the office, but it seems like Marsha's like, job is done, mission accomplished. People off his stunt, pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already that little motherfucker off his back throwing subs. Like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And got a bad one. She just gotta
put up with my wrist. Who the hell's Tyson?
You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going.
Who the hell's Tyson?
That they want the old me till they get him. Got him up in arms like monkey bars. The fucking bomb with the puffy arm. I'm blowing up the Kid Cudi's car in front of his house where all his buddies are. Just another day at the office, but it seems like Marsha's like, job is done, mission accomplished. People off his stunt, pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already that little off his back throwing subs. Like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And just got a bad.
Oh, he goes Tyson on Kelly, like Machine Gun Kelly. He's punching on Machine Gun Kelly because of the subs. He keeps throwing subliminals. Come on, Machine Gun.
Pissed a billion people off at once, but I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already that little motherfucker off his back throwing subs. Like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And just got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my tradition going platinum. You just gotta put.
The boy's still on that fight mode. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going. This track is a bad one though. I got a bad one.
I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one.
This is wild, this is wild, this is wild. This is sick. This is sick. This is a sick song. This is a sick song. Sick song. It's got a lot of replay value. It's got a lot of replay value. My phone's on a trip. Okay, skit. Guess who's back is the new skit.